All right, good morning, or yeah, still morning, and I should learn not to rely on the weather people, because it's cold and they were wrong. Stay tuned to find out where we are today. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Today we are at the Great Lums Pond in Bear, Delaware, and it is a nice little place here to go fishing and hiking and running and frisbee golf or disc golf, whatever you want to call it. And today's a busy day actually for the disc golf people. It looks like they're all over the place, and I hope I don't get hit by a frisbee. Just like when I was in Maine at the Pineland Farms, they're all playing disc golf there as well, and I felt like I was going to get hit in the head with a frisbee. There's also active hunting, but I don't think there's any active hunting today, fortunately. It is Sunday here in Delaware, where I am right now, and the only other thing that they have here at Lums Pond that's kind of cool is it's a Go Ape course. It's like one of those zip line courses, kind of like an obstacle course type of thing. If I get a chance, I'll get a couple shots of that as well. But today we're doing a nice easy long run, and hopefully I get warmed up, because right now it's freezing. So anyway, get a couple shots of running, of the pond and the trails, and looks like most of the leaves are pretty much off the trees now, unfortunately. So anyway, still got some nice aerial views of the pond and the surrounding areas. And yeah, so anyway, without further ado, let's get warmed up, stretched. And yeah, we're feeling a little sore today. Yesterday we did a 5K, and our legs are not used to going that hard. So yeah, feeling it a little bit today, but let's see what happens here once we get warmed up and going. Got my Nathan Vapor Car hydration vest on, got my Tailwind Nutrition with me, even have a couple goos with me just in case, because I've been feeling hungry. And yeah, and also rocking the Altra Olympus 4 trail shoes again today. So yeah, nice comfy soft high stack shoes with zero drop, because all Altras have zero drop. Anyway, let's get rolling. Miles. So, and boy, is it busy out here. It's crazy. People all over the trails, people fishing, people playing disc golf. It's a very busy trail out here today. All right, on to the next lap. Okay, second lap is done. 12 and a half miles in. Gonna stop for a potty break and then get back after it. One more loop. Plenty cold out here. And hi. And if you can tell, there's a guy behind me chasing me. And he got ahead of me for a little bit because I managed to take a wrong turn on a trail that has no turns. Only I can do that. Anyway, I'm ready to go. Okay, well, there you have it. That's gonna be the video for today, the run for today. 19 miles in. Whew. Three loops of Lums Pond Park. Let me clear off my lens real quick. It might be a little bit better. Anyway, yeah, Lums Pond State Park here in Bear, Delaware, right in the middle of the state, pretty much. Anyway, average like 8:35 pace. Goal here was today was to keep the heart rate under 140 the whole time, which I didn't manage to do except for the part where I was trying to chase the guy that was behind me because he got in front of me because I took a wrong turn. But anyway, the other thing I have on that helps with my heart rate that's better than the heart rate monitor on the watch is my heart rate monitor strap by Wahoo, and it looks like this. And you wear it on your upper arm, and I wear that now because I want to get something more accurate than what's on my wrist. The wrist heart rate monitor on the Garmin 935 is okay, but there are certain times where it gives you bad information, gives you erroneous data. Like there'll be times where I'm running at a conversational pace and it's saying I have a heartbeat of 165 or 170 or even higher, and I can literally talk. So anyway, got that as well. I'm going to talk more about that later, do a review on that. There are a couple other heart rate monitor straps that are also very good that we'll talk about in the future, but that's for another day. Again, the Outro Olympus 4 trail shoes did awesome. I didn't even roll my ankle today. Usually I at least roll my ankle once, but not today, which is good. So anyway, legs are tired. It's time to go home and get warm, watch football, go Eagles, and yeah, hopefully they don't suck too bad. Anyway, comment down below, what did you guys do this weekend? Did you race? Did you run long? Did you both like we did? Give a big thumbs up on the video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And until next time, peace.